Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Star Wars Battlefront 2 campaign, where this time we are at the mission of Space Coruscant at Desperate Rescue, and in this campaign you have the option to bypass space missions. However, we will not be doing that because I rather enjoy space battles, so I'm going to be playing them because it's the full campaign, so let's go.
As the Clone Wars progressed, more and more ground-based legions found themselves pressed into space combat, including the fighting forces of the 501st. For months, every hour of our downtime was spent in the simulator, preparing for the time we would face our enemies from the cockpit of a 170. Finally, the day came to earn our wings. The CIS had staged a daring kidnapping of Chancellor Palpatine and was being escorted from Coruscant by a fleet of Separatist ships. With only a few veteran pilots on planet, many of the 501st were pressed into service to drive off the Seps and buy time for a pair of Jedi Knights to rescue the Chancellor.
Alright, so we've got
attention,
our first
all second stage pilots on deck.
Space
pilots and marines, get to your ships. The Jedi are depending on you.
So we've got the first space mission of the campaign here. Space Coruscant.
Incoming fighters, take them out.
Fun fact about this one, it's not actually part of instant action. So you can't really play this normally without the help of some mods. So yeah, and I suck. I'm already almost dead and I haven't really done anything. Yep, there I go. Auto turrets, yeah, that's a big
Repeat.
Issue there.
This is not a drill.
So I'm not quite sure how many space battles there are in the entire campaign. I think there's like at least four of them. Maybe more, maybe less. Because there's this one. I know there's a Space Mustafar and a Space Yavin, and I'm thinking that there's a Space Kashyyyk. And I think that's it for space battles for the campaign. But maybe I'm missing one or two, I don't know. Okay. What? How did I even miss that? Gotta not suck. Hey, the torpedoes work for once! Yay! Those things never hit anything when I fire them. I don't know if you have to be like close enough or something. I mean, even if that little targeting thing is glowing red, it still barely hits them, so. Yay! Oh, if I can turn, there we go. Uh-oh. Yeah, the only kinds of fighters for each side are the standard ones, so only Vulture Droids for them and only the 170s that I'm flying for us. If anybody saw episode 14 of the normal gameplay series, I played on this map in a dogfighting game mode through a mod. What is this? There. I hope you were all entertained by me blowing up a box. I know I was. Boy, don't crash. Oh! Okay, I shot it down.
We've got a banking clan ship acting as a frigate for the droids. Destroy it.
This probably serves as some sort of, like, training thing for space, I'm sure. Because it seems pretty simple, let's be honest. These things are, I'm pretty sure that the frigate is weaker than they normally are in like instant action missions and stuff, because they certainly do not go down this easy. Not with this ship, at least. Not even with a bomb, I'm sure. But I'm sure that, you know.
Focus your fire on the main CIS ships. We need their shields down as quickly as possible.
Oh yeah, see, watch this. The shields Yeah, that's going down easy peasy. That's definitely weaker than instant action, for sure. But yeah, for all the rest of the space missions, we're gonna have a big variety of ships. Certainly. Oh jeez. Yeah, I'm not as good as I like to think I am. Let's just kick this guy out of the ship and take it for ourselves. Oh, whoa, that was a funky torpedo right there. Oh, that dude just rammed me and I was on his team. Thanks. Thanks so much for your kind gesture, sir. This should be enough to get it. There we go.
Take down the droid communications array. That'll give you an opening.
Alright. So we're just destroying stuff, it seems like. It's fair enough. Oh man, this thing's going down easy peasy. Look at this. Really? Oh, that was a droid. I assumed it was the auto turrets at first.
All hands to battle stations. Repeat. All hands to battle stations.
This should probably be enough, assuming those hit it.
Watch your tail.
Well, I did say assuming they hit. Oh no, they...
Well done. Now that they're in disarray, fly into their hangar and land. Be careful.
Alright. Okay, that's not quite what I was hoping to do. Let's get in here. Really? Gee, I wonder how many times I've died.
Clear the hangar area.
Only a few thousand?
Clear the hangar area.
There wasn't even like a sound effect for that last explosion, just fire. Oh, apparently I killed something. That's a step up from where I was 2 seconds ago. Oh, now it's hitting me. Too busy shooting down that guy. Yeah, see, look, all they've gotten here is Volter droids.
Use rockets or time bombs to destroy the internal systems.
Alright, first of all, gotta kill this stuff. Marine. Is all they have Marines? I don't think I've seen a pilot yet. Oh wait, they don't have a... Do they have a droid in here? Like an ammunition guy? I mean, I guess I could kill stuff. Okay, that guy's all the way over there. It's not really much, but... Hell. I would have liked to destroy, like, the auto turret things too, but I guess that would just take too long. So yeah, let's just get on with the objective. I guess they purposefully only have Marines in here because they're like the security unit for the ships, and I guess they don't want to make it too easy by having those Vulture droids be allowed to heal themselves while you're trying to hunt them down and stuff. Okay.
Now, grab a fighter and destroy the bridge of the enemy cruiser.
I guess they only have to destroy one thing, so. Alright, engine's down.
Enemy bombers are incoming.
Let's get back in my ship here. Arkwin said, oh yeah, that's deteriorating. So let's grab this Vulture droid and have a little more variety in the ships here. That bridge is nearly done. Hey, it's still blue though. It's nearly dead. I'm sure they have the AI configured to not target this stuff so that you
well
have
done,
to do
gents.
It.
With flying like that, the Republic is well on its way to victory.
Alright, that's the end of this one. If you didn't know before, I'm only doing one of the campaign
after
missions.
After disabling the final capital ship, General Kenobi and Skywalker took advantage of the opportunity we'd created and rescued the Chancellor. Took all the credit, too.
Yep, they took all the credit. No one ever talked about the clone going inside the hangar after them and destroying stuff. Or before them, I'm not sure. But apparently he went in there at some point. So yeah, that's it for this episode of the campaign. As I was saying, I only do one mission per episode because, you know, it seems appropriate, even though they may or may not be a little short. But yep, that's it for this one. I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.